करुणाकर सूरीन्द्र गुरुवर्य पदाम्बुजाम नवनीत नटोत्तम साम गुरुपंक्ति श्रीयन्नुमहा।
திருப்பாவை, a treasure house of threes, the 10th Pasuram. Three destinations are spoken about in this Pasuram. Aandaal reaches the house of this girl who is spoken about in Pasuram 10 and addresses her as Ammanai, meaning somebody who is like a role model. She seems to be a role model because she looks like as if she has completed her task and has reached her destination. Which is the destination that she seems to have reached? Aandaal says, Notru Chuvargam Pugogindra Ammanai. It seems like you have reached Swarga, heaven, after performing all your duties with righteousness and earning a lot of merit or punya. To this, the girl does not reply. So, Aandaal then asks her, why don't you reply? Why do you sleep like Kumbhakarna? Now, when she says this, she gives an adjective to the word Kumbhakarna. Kutratin vai vinda Kumbhakarnan, she says. Kutram refers to war. That Kumbhakarna who went to the war as his final destination. Here, the destination of Kumbhakarna refers to his place of duty or karma bhumi. Once this girl is called by the name of being Kumbhakarna's relative, she decides to reply to these girls and says that she would come and join them and actually walks out from her house to join them. At this time, Aandaal says, Tetramai vandu, please come gracefully and join us. Now your destination is our band. You must come and join us. So here, as we can see in this Pasuram, three destinations have been spoken about. One was heaven. The second one was one's karma bhumi. And the third one is a band of devotees. Which is the destination that we would want to choose from these three? Definitely all the three destinations seem to be good ones. Being in one's karma bhumi or doing one's duty is extremely essential, and that is what will give merit to a person. Now, being in the destination of a karma bhumi leads to another destination called Swarga. Because once you earn merit, then using that merit or punya, you reach Swarga Loka or heavens. So that's a good destination to be in. There is a lot of enjoyment in heavens, they say. But once the bank balance of merits or punyas get over, one can be kicked out of Swarga. So that cannot be a permanent destination. So instead of striving to get to Swarga Loka, it is better to join the third destination quoted in this Pasuram, which is joining Bhagavatas or devotees and going in the path of devotion, which would ultimately lead to the final heaven or Sri Vaikuntha, from where there is neither return nor any limitation in happiness. So the third destination will give us eternal happiness, as quoted by Aandaal. Aandaal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.